bench dips. We've got our palms of our hands grasping onto the edge of the bench. We're lowering our butt down to the ground, pressing up with our shoulders, making sure that torso is staying nice and upright. So for it to be easier, we keep our knees bent like this. If we need a little bit more of a challenge, we're going to knock our feet out from underneath us. We've got more body weight now to perform these dips with.